Stevie GD is gone for this video. The Cartoon Fanatic is here. Today I'm going to be talking about Tiger Fail from Total Dramarama. And Total Dramarama is basically like Total Drama, but except for like 16-year-olds. Cast is like, kids. And my favorite Total Dramarama character has to be Gwen. Yes. Gwen. So it starts out with the normal intro. Pretty sure you know how it goes. And if you don't know how it goes, then I'm just gonna show you it. And I hope I don't get a copyright claim. But I'm just gonna pitch it up to Six Semitones and Kai Master just in case I do. The episode begins with this.
Chef! Beth got stuck in the toilet again, and I think she died.
Hold on, Beth. Chef is coming. Ugh, every time it rains, I run out of things to do with the kids. They get cabin fever and run wild, and I get nothing done. It's been raining for 4 straight days. If you kids give me peace for 10 minutes, I'll make your favorite lunch.
Watch this, dudes. Okay? Yay! What?
Who's hungry?
Sloppy Joe's. Extra sloppy. Nice.
That's it. Everybody outside. Now! Fine. We'll stay inside, but you have to be quiet. Chef has some important business to attend to. Peace and quiet.
Chef! I can't find my socks.
Cody, Chef needs a little privacy. I'll help you in a minute, okay?
Are you going number one or number two?
You kids shouldn't be...
Hey, Dad, we're out of popcorn, and I'm so hungry I could eat a horse!
Izzy, get down from there right now!
People eat horses?
No, Cody, not usually. Tell him, Izzy.
No, they don't eat horses. They turn them into glue.
Don't cry!
Whoa! Somebody forgot to flush in here! Chef! Chef! Somebody didn't flush!
This is my to-do list. Know how many things I've checked off it this week? None! That's it! They're giving me no choice! Ice cream! Now, if you are quiet for the next hour, I will get you all ice cream!
Yay! Anyways, the students get to picking which flavor they want, and Izzy says this.
Ooh, I love noodles with butter!
Izzy, that's a food, not an ice cream flavor.
That's not a flavor.
Hey, see? Harold's getting on my level!
Don't tell me who I can and can't love!
Hold up! I have one coupon for one jumbo party tub of ice cream. So you'll have to agree on one flavor.
Meow.
Chocolate!
Okay, I guess we're getting chocolate.
Wait, we didn't ask Gwen.
No. Never ask Gwen. You know she doesn't like normal kid stuff.
I'm asking her anyway. It's only fair. Gwen? What flavor would you like?
Tiger tail.
I guess it's not settled.
See what you've done?
Please, anything but tiger tail.
What's tiger tail?
Roar!
I'm a tiger. I bet you're wondering where my tail is. Well, kids, I took it off and made it into delicious ice cream. It's two great flavors combined into one. Mm-mm, orange and black. Kids love the unsettling taste of the business end of a large jungle cat. Come get your tiger tail ice cream today.
Excuse me! Quinn wants a tiger-flavored ice cream!
It's made from real tigers?
They couldn't call it tiger tail if it wasn't.
Gross!
We are going to get chocolate. I'll handle this. I took a class in hostage negotiation.
Gwen, it's Courtney. If we can't agree on one flavor, no one gets ice cream. I know you don't want that to happen. Work with us here.
Okay.
Yes!
As long as it's tiger tail.
Why do you have to be so difficult?
I won't pretend to like something just because every other kid does. It's not just chocolate ice cream. I don't like sing-alongs, glitter, stickers, laughter, or sunshine.
Sunshine? Who hates sunshine?
I don't get invited to too many play dates.
You can come to my house. What do you like to play?
I like to find dead bugs and hold funerals for them.
Okay. We can try that.
Let's not!
Don't worry, guys. We'll use my negotiation skills. Change your mind, or we're gonna crack this egg chair in half!
Stop! Gwen's vote is just as important as everyone else's, even if her choice of ice cream is totally gross.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
Hey! Here's how we're gonna settle this. We'll play the quiet game.
The quiet game?
This episode of Bluey's called the quiet game.
Not your quiet game!
Whoever goes the longest without making a sound wins. The winner picks the flavor.
Ha! This'll be easy. It's all of us against her.
Okay, Team Chocolate, let's focus. All we need to do to win is...
Game starts now!
Make Gwen talk!
You're out!
What? Aww.
The longer this game goes on, the more time I'll have to get my chores done. Time to file some incident reports!
We got this. You're all good at not talking, right? So just be...
Gwen's really good at not talking.
Gwen's the one we're trying to beat! And now you're out!
I am?
You sure are!
Oh, darn! This game is hard.
Yeah, it can be hard being quiet, especially when you're playing the quiet game.
This episode of Bluey's called the quiet game.
I don't mean your quiet game, Bluey!
Listen, all we have to do is get Gwen to make a noise. Go make funny faces until she laughs.
Sorry, I can't help it. Look at Harold's funny face.
Yeah, dude, it's so funny.
I'm not making a funny face.
I don't find that different from Peppa's family bullying Daddy Pig.
Funny face or not, you three are out, out, and out.
Everyone on Team Chocolate, stop talking! Hey, where's Gwen?
Duncan's out, and I'm on to do some meal prep.
Oh no! I broke Gwen with my music!
She got you good, Beth.
High five!
Don't tell anyone. But I'm kind of rooting for Gwen.
I'm rooting for Gwen to take this to the end of the day. I haven't had this much free time since the flu of the never-ending winter.
This snicker goblin is a noise trap. You hand it to Gwen, she touches it, it giggles, game over.
Oh! I won! What did I win?
Not the quiet game, you're out.
Whatever. I'm keeping this crown.
There. Lunch is for a week. I should have thought of the quiet game years ago.
now.
I'm out.
What?
There's no beating Gwen at the silent game. I'd rather stop caring.
You were our last hope. Chef!
With Owen and Noah out, looks like the ice cream flavor we're eating is gonna be Tiger Tail.
It's Cody. He's not out yet.
Dude, I totally forgot he went here.
And he's taped his mouth shut.
Yes! With Cody taking this game into overtime, I might finish my list.
Sorry, I'm just so happy.
Go, Cody, go!
Go, Gwen! You can do it!
What? Someone has to root for the underdog.
If I don't get ice cream soon, I'm gonna faint.
Relax, buddy. They're the only two left. How long could it take?
Cody's out!
Yes! I won! Okay, I knew it was gonna take long, but I didn't know it was gonna take that long!
Here's your Tiger Tail ice cream. And I finally finished my PhD in education, wrote two novels, and I built my dream boat by hand. It's amazing what you can get done when the kids are occupied. Yeah!
What do you know? It's not that bad. But then again, I lost most of my taste buds.
So, Gwen, was it worth the wait?
You know what? Chocolate is actually better.
We hung around 78 years for nothing?
Okay, I think I've had enough of this.